Take a look at the markets, please. We've got the Dow Industrials up 100 points, but not much movement in the S&P or in the Nasdaq. David Bahnsen is with us. Now, he's our dividend guy. David points us towards stocks that pay a high dividend and a growing dividend. Very popular segment on this show, by the way, David. All right, let's start with the Apollo Group. What do they pay and why do you like them?
Well, Stuart, you read that teleprompter brilliantly and you've teed me up. Apollo is a wonderful private equity company similar to Blackstone that we've talked about on your show a lot. Tons of fee revenue. They're not using their own balance sheet. They bring in investor money. They go invest in real estate, credit, private equity, generate great returns, but they collect a lot of fees from it. And it pays a big dividend. It shows right now as 3.5%, but for the full year, it's over 4%. It kind of goes up and down quarter by quarter, which is a little unusual. Apollo Group's a great name.
Okay, real fast, you like stocks and companies that pay an increasing dividend. Will Apollo increase its dividend from where it is now?
It's increased its dividend every year that it's been public, every single year, including in the pandemic year of 2020. So we believe it has all the growing free cash flow to continue growing the dividend. That's what we do in our research process.
Got it. How about New Mountain Financial? I don't know them. You apparently do. What are they paying?
Yes, they're based there in New York, not too far from the studio you're sitting in. And it's a wonderful, very interesting company. But they provide a lot of debt capital to middle markets companies, companies that might be too big to borrow from their bank, but too small to go to the bond market. They're smaller companies that aren't publicly traded. And New Mountain is a first lien lender. So they're in top position, very, very low defaults, and then they collect a really nice income. They have to manage the financials around it, but the yield on this right now is nearly 10%.
What?
The stock got hammered during COVID. It's come all the way back. People were worried about defaults during COVID, and they didn't happen, and they're still paying that big, nice, juicy dividend.
So if I buy New Mountain Financial at $12 a share today, I get an almost 10% dividend. All right?
Yes, it is very correct, my friend. Well done. And that was not on the teleprompter.
No, it was not, actually. That was ad lib. Brilliant stuff. David, this is a popular segment. I think a lot of people watch for these high dividend paying stocks, and you got them. David, thank you very much for joining us. We'll see you again later.
Yes.
Thanks a lot.